Good morning, Eisenhower. Today is Thursday, November 8th, day A. There is no quiz today. We're your hosts, Jonathan, along with
Evan. Today in history, on November 8th, 1960, John F. Kennedy defeats Richard Nixon in one of the closest presidential elections of the 20th century. He became our 35th president of the United States.
Please rise for the pledge.
States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Now
for today's announcements with Sean and Ava.
Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm Sean along with
Ava.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, mostly cloudy with temperatures rising towards the mid-40s. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, low of 32 degrees. Tomorrow, a mainly sunny sky, high of 52 degrees. Now here's Sean with today's announcements.
Thank you, Ava. After school activities are canceled for the rest of the week. Winter sport forms are due this Monday, November 12th. If you plan on trying out for basketball or cheerleading, you must turn in the forms into the nurse by 3 p.m. on Monday. If you tried out for soccer, you still need to turn in new forms. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Yadoff in the nurse's office. Here's Ava with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Sean. Cycle 2 begins today. Attention all 7th and 8th grade boys interested in trying out for the Eisenhower basketball team. There will be a meeting Wednesday, November 14th in room 202 from 3 to 3:15. If you can't come to the meeting, please see Mr. Finale or Mr. Hunt before November 14th. Check the Eisenhower website for the dates and times of the tryouts. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Melissa in 6K, Hannah in 7G, Michael in 6A, and Lee in 8C. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Cook's Choice. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pizza. What's in the headlines?
President Obama moved quickly to open negotiations with Republican leaders on a deficit reduction deal while preparing for major changes to his cabinet.
And now for today's feature with Owen and Ani.
Thanks, Sean and Ava.
I was so upset Halloween was canceled this year.
Same, I didn't get any candy.
Now let's watch this feature on Halloween candy.
Did you know that 20 million pounds of candy are sold each year in the U.S. alone? What's your favorite?
Hi, I'm with
Mr. Levy.
And what's the best candy you ever had?
The best candy I ever had is Dum Dum Lollipops. I love Dum Dum Lollipops.
Hi, I'm with
Mrs. Chen.
Mrs. Chen, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
I would say anything chocolate, gluten-free chocolate. So, students, just remember, chocolate, gluten-free, chocolate.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with
Tess.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
I like Reese's Peanut Butter Cups because when you bite into it, it's chocolate, and then you realize there's peanut butter in the middle.
I'm with Chris. Chris, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Whoppers.
Why?
I like Whoppers because I love chocolate and it has chocolate on the outside and I like a little crunch in it too.
Thank you.
Hi, Mrs. Post. What's your favorite candy?
Oh, hands down, Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. They're my favorite. And when I used to trick or treat, I would always get Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. But now I don't trick or treat anymore and so I don't get them very often. So if you get an extra Reese's Peanut Butter Cup on Halloween, my room is 409. You could just come in and put it on my desk.
Thank you.
As you can see, Eisenhower's favorite treats are things covered in chocolate. Happy trick-or-treating, Eisenhower.
All right. Interviewers, Katrina and Kirsten. Editing, Kirsten and Katrina.
I could really go for a Kit Kat bar after watching that feature.
Features coming up this week are Halloween Faces, Front Office, and Can You Sing It? And now back to our feature
host, Evan
and John.
Thank you, Owen and Ani. Today's joke of the day is,
why do fish have scales and live in the water?
Why?
So you can tell them apart from a banana.
Oh no! Oh no!
Thanks for watching, guys, and Howard. Have a great Monday today.
Mm-hmm.
But it's Thursday.
Yep.